celebration on Remembrance Day. Lest we forget the lesson enshrined in funeral clay. History is never written by those who've lost. The defeated must bear witness to our collective memory lost. With every generation comes another memory. See the demonstrations are failing to learn from our past. We live in the dream time, nothing seems to last. Can you really plan the future when you no longer have it past?
If memory is the true song.